हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट्स एंड लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द सेकंड मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन, दैट इज हेटरोट्रॉफिक मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट्स. नॉन ग्रीन प्लांट्स लाइक फंजाई, बैक्टीरिया एंड सम फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स आर विदाउट क्लोरोफिल. दैट इज फंजाई, बैक्टीरिया एंड सम फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स do not contain chlorophyll as a green pigment, so they cannot synthesize their food by photosynthesis because of the absence of chlorophyll. Like animals, they also depend on green plants for their foods, so they do not produce their own food. That's why they depend on others, or they depend on other green plants for their food. Such non-green plants are called heterotrophs, and their mode of nutrition is called heterotrophic nutrition. Or heterotrophs are those organisms which cannot manufacture their food and derive it from green plants or other animals, and those heterotrophic organisms are plants or animals. Now, based on the method of obtaining food, heterotrophic plants may be parasitic plants, that is, they obtain their food from the host plant, or saprophytic plants, that is, they obtain their food from dead and decaying matter. Some are symbiotic plants and insectivorous plants. Now, let's move on to parasitic plants. Parasitic plants are those non-green plants that obtain their food from some other green plants and are called parasitic plants. The plant that provides food is called the host plant. The parasitic plants absorb food from the root or stem of host plants, or they develop some special roots that is called haustoria, which penetrates the host tissue and reach the vascular bundles. So parasitic plants are the non-green plants, and they directly depend on the green plants. And those green plants that provide food are called host plant. And the parasitic plant absorb food from the roots and stem of the host plant. As the host plant develops some special roots that are called haustoria, which penetrates the host tissue and reach the vascular bundles. Vascular bundles are xylem and phloem. Xylem transport the water and phloem transport the food to the plant. Parasitic plant kya karta hai? Wo absorb karta hai food ko through रूट और स्टेम ऑफ द होस्ट प्लांट. उस होस्ट प्लांट में कुछ स्पेशल रूट्स होती हैं जिनको कि हॉस्टोरिया बोला जाता है. वो हॉस्टोरिया पेनिट्रेट्स करता है, अंदर जाता है होस्ट टिश्यू के, जो होस्ट प्लांट है हमारा, उसके अंदर और उसके वास्कुलर बंडल्स तक पहुंच जाता है, जहां से वो अपना फूड एब्जॉर्ब करना शुरू कर देता है. नाउ पैरासिटिक प्लांट्स आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स. First is total parasites and second is partial parasites. Total parasitic plants are those plants that they completely depend on the host plant for their food. For example, dodder, that is cascata or amarbale, and apodenthes. Now let's move on to the first example, that is Cascata amarbale. It has a yellow wire-like stem which twins around the host stem and branches. Defined special roots, haustoria, enter the host stem to obtain ready-made food. Cascata amarbale mein kya hota hai? It has a yellow wire-like stem. As you can see in the picture, wo ट्विंस अराउंड हो जाता है, वो अपने पूरे होस्ट स्टेम को और ब्रांचेस को और प्लांट्स को उसके ऊपर कॉइलिंग करना शुरू कर देता है. एंड द फाइन स्पेशल रूट्स हॉस्टोरिया एंटर्स द होस्ट स्टेम, वो होस्ट स्टेम के अंदर एंटर कर जाता है और अपना न्यूट्रिशन एब्जॉर्ब करना शुरू कर देता है. Now let's move on to the second example, that is apodenthus. It is without a stem. Its tissue are present entirely within the host plant. The visible part of the parasite on host plant is the flower which comes out of the bark of host plant. As you can see in the picture, जो ये छोटे 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 आपको white color के spots दिख रहे हैं, these are apodenthus. This visible part of the parasite on host plant is the flower. ये एक तरीके सा flower है which comes out of the bark of host plant and अपने host plant से ये अपना nutrition absorb करना शुरू कर देते हैं. So let's end today's session. Thank you so much, students.